I mean, your eyes and the teeth. You're not really supposed to do that, are you?
Not if I can avoid it. No.
Holly's sister, Lily.
Do you even give a shit about us, the strays?
That's why you can't tell me anything. It's the ribbon, isn't it?
We're destroying the tree. No!
We're not burning the tree, Snow.
Hey, you're not really gonna send me to the farm, are you?
I don't know. Snow will come around. She's just... Well, the crane thing hit her hard, and she doesn't really know who her friends are right now.
Oh, God, Bigby!
This time was no joke. Eat as many metal shellings as you see fit, but take just one more silver round near your heart, and the only place I'll be visiting you is the morgue.
Bigby, wait. When you get the Crooked Man, make sure you bring him back alive. He has to stand trial.
Why don't you have a seat, Sheriff? We have a great deal to discuss.
Hello and welcome back to another episode of The Wolf Among Us with me, Topstier. So, this is episode 5, which I believe is the last episode. Well, I think it is the last episode, unless they start bringing out a season 2. I have no idea if they are going to or not. But if they are, yeah, this is the last season, last episode of it. So last episode, well, obviously we went back through and showed us what we've done in the last 4 episodes, and now we're on the 5th episode where we've just sat down, well, we've just sat down at the end of the 4th episode to talk with the Crooked Man. We're going to find out what's going to be happening now. Especially with the 2 murders.
Okay.
So. You've come a long way.
Yeah.
You must be tired.
Oh yeah, this is the last thing, last choice that they gave me.
And if my envoys are correct, you haven't had a lot of rest recently.
Mm.
Please, Sheriff, relax for a moment, will you? Do you want a drink? Something to eat? Vivian makes a very nice, very... It's elegant. Really, a carpaccio. It's lobster. Sirloin.
Yeah.
I'm here for one reason, and it's not to eat your fucking food.
Really?
Yeah.
What do you think you're doing?
He's gonna...
Mr. Wolf is our guest, and yeah. I have every intention of cooperating. So don't waste the silver. Sit down, Jersey.
We've got to be careful, well, now, Sheriff, because he's got silver bullets.
For the sake of transparency, why don't you tell us why you're here? It would help settle everyone's nerves, I think.
You're destroying this town. You've been doing it for ages.
Destroying this town? What on earth do you mean?
What the hell do you think I mean? Slavery? Kidnapping? Extortion? Murder? What would you call the wholesale corruption of Fabled Town?
I would call it the baseless accusation of a desperate sheriff.
No.
How are you certain this isn't some conspiracy against me? I'm a well-connected man. Well-moneyed. People do like to take their shots.
Yeah.
Don't try to play me. It won't work.
I'm not trying to control you. I have no need for treachery, Bigby. I do everything right out in the open. But I can understand the confusion. And I'm truly sorry about the trouble all this has caused you. And I hope you believe me when I say, Sheriff, that I sincerely mean to make it up to you. The recent murders that have gotten such attention as of late, I don't relish telling you that they were perpetrated by an employee of mine.
Okay.
It's a very unfortunate bit of business, but I promise you that the matter will be dealt with internally. I just want to settle the issue for you and to assure you that it's over with. You really don't need to worry yourself.
So who did it then?
An unfortunate bit of business.
Yeah.
You're gonna tell me right now who killed him.
Sheriff, I have complete respect for you and your job. I hope you know that. But I simply can't divulge that information.
Yeah.
You really shouldn't worry yourself. As I said, I've got this under control.
No, I'm gonna deal with it right now.
Yeah, right. What do you think this is? Some kind of negotiation? The man said he'd take care of it. So why don't you take the hint and get out?
I am the law.
I'm the law here, not you. Now tell me who did it.
Or what? You're gonna kill me too? Well, go ahead. You think I give a shit anymore? After what you did?
That's enough.
I was hoping it wouldn't come to this, but in the interest of preserving our alliance.
Okay.
If you have to know, it was Georgie. However, like I said, I'd be handling the matter if you don't mind.
Georgie.
You got what you wanted, so just...
Sit down now.
Yeah, I killed him, so what? You should have just kept your nose where it fucking belonged.
Why'd you do it? Why kill them?
Yeah.
Does it matter?
Look, the fact is, George here misinterpreted one of my instructions.
Misinterpreted?
And I want to make things right.
Okay.
So, let's work something out.
What's there to work out? I'm protected, aren't I?
Your protection has limits.
Yeah.
And I think you've far exceeded yours. That you could murder someone in cold blood like that.
You fucking asked me to do this!
And then attempt to blame me for it. You will be silent while we discuss what to do with you.
This is right bollocks, sis! You're just gonna let him do this?
This is very confusing.
So what do you say, Sheriff? Can we discuss terms? You can have Georgie. Consider it a gift. Ensuring our continued cooperation.
What the hell?
Take this fucker. Take all of them. I didn't fucking
start this. Don't make any trouble, Georgie.
Right. I think I'll be taking both of you.
You're not taking me, you fucking ponce. What the fuck is this shit? You said you'd cover for us.
For minor infractions.
Yeah.
Not murder.
Just go with him, Georgie. You're gonna sink us all.
What's wrong with you people? You're really gonna sell him out just like
you
that?
You think I give a fuck if I'm the one... Who the shit do you think you fuckers
just
are?
Get the fuck out of here!
I do apologize, Sheriff, but I think it's best if you leave now.
There's no way I'm going with him! Are you kidding me?
Things are about to get unpleasant, and I would rather you weren't here to watch.
You can go join that whore at the bottom of the lake for all I give a shit, but he's not taking me anywhere. I'll roll over a lot of you before I let that shit happen.
What are you saying?
Yeah, what the fuck?
I already told you. I'm taking both of you in, so let's go.
This could have gone so well. To speak the truth, I've never been a very good mediator. Why negotiate when you can just decide?
Right.
Did I miss anything good? Well, look at you all fixed up.
Okay. Why is this happening? Come on.
Over here. You're done, Wolf.
Come on.
No.
We're pretty much done here.
Okay.
I'd like to say it was nice knowing you, but I'll be glad to see your insides turned out.
And another time to try this again. Come on. There we go.
Oh God.
Okay. Let's get rid of him then.
This way.
Right. There we go. Right. So come that on, could have been better.
Ooh. Shit!
I know. I know.
Yeah, let's get into the car. Oh.
Shit.
Let the car roll. Probably not good that we've turned and we're doing this. There we go, there's a car. Let's keep going. Right. Hopefully we end up... Yeah. Okay, jump again. On the car.
What was that?
Oh, you notice he was... That was him. Yeah. Okay.
Take him off!
I can't!
Come on, keep passing Q. Come on, let's get this done. Oh! Don't say we've lost him. Oh. Well, we've definitely not lost him.
Gun it!
Are you sure?
Do it!
Yeah.
He's not moving.
Keep okay. going!
Yeah. What are we doing now then?
Fuck.
Okay.
Come on.
So is it the pudding and pie? Yeah. Let's just casually head in. I like how the clothes were exactly our right size and stuff. Yeah. And the exact clothes we normally wear as well. Yeah.
Holy shit.
Let's enter and see what's happening here then. This
Come
is
on.
Definitely different.
We can't stay here.
Yeah.
Hang on. I need a minute.
Okay.
Yeah.
How can you stand up? It's okay.
Okay.
Take time. Slowly.
Oh, it's no fucking use. No way I'm walking out of here. Well, it won't be your fault.
We'll have a look.
It'll all have... Oh, fuck.
Here.
Well, there they are. Let's enter.
Hello, Bigby.
Yeah.
I hoped you'd come to your senses. Crooked Man's the one you want.
Yeah.
But of course, you're too much of an idiot to see that. Or maybe you just like me too much to let me go.
Yeah.
I'm taking you in, Georgie. Let's go.
You gonna carry me?
Please, Sheriff. Haven't you done enough? Look at him.
He's dying.
Vivian, yeah. I'll arrest you too if I have to.
Go ahead. It isn't his fault.
He's a murderer. Faith and Lily,
yeah.
He's the reason they're dead.
Look, I know he made a few mistakes. We all have.
What? Okay. He made sure they couldn't talk with those damn ribbons, and then he killed them. You're wearing one yourself. Doesn't that bother you even a little, knowing that man murdered...
Of course it does. Those girls...
So it's all my fucking fault, then?
Okay.
You're gonna throw me to the fucking wolf, too? You know I didn't have a goddamn choice. What the fuck?
Right.
I did what I had to! You can't fucking blame me for that.
Look,
sometimes you just have to do what you're told.
You didn't have to do anything.
Like hell I didn't. Look, Faith and the others tried to pull a run on us. And as you can imagine, the Crooked Man wasn't too thrilled. But of course, the big boss didn't want to get his fucking hands dirty. So he told me to take care of it. You think I don't know what that means? Either I do what he says or I'm the one getting dealt with. So I fucking killed him.
Yeah.
And I'd do it again. Because it's not my fault. The Crooked Man gave the order.
Yeah.
He told me to kill them. And then he fucking sold me out.
You're still the one who pulled the trigger. Nobody held your hand and made you go through with it.
Fine. Believe what you want. I can tell you've made up your mind. Doesn't matter if it's fucking true or not.
Either way, you're both...
Go ahead and arrest me. But it won't bring back Lily or Faith. It won't free your friend Narissa. And I'm just the sap taking the fall for the whole thing.
Okay.
It must be so easy being you. Just come in here and blame me for all this shit. Job's done, right? George is the bad guy. It's all his fucking fault. But what was I supposed to do? You don't know what it's like, Bigby. How could you know? At the end of the day, you're just like him.
Yeah, you could have let
them
go.
You could have done anything else. You could have let them go. You could have freed Faith and Lily from those fucking ribbons instead of murdering them.
Yeah.
You don't know what the fuck you're talking about. If I freed them...
Right.
What would you have me do? Kill her?
Geordie, don't.
It was them or Vivian. So you tell me, if freeing Lily meant she had to die... Do you still think I had a fucking choice?
What are you doing?
What do you mean?
What are you talking about?
This is the original... The girl with the ribbon. I'm sure you've heard the stories. Couldn't take it off.
Okay.
Couldn't talk about it. She used her little purple ribbon to make more of them. To keep our girls quiet. To ensure absolute discretion.
You promised you wouldn't.
All that magic is connected to this little thing. You remove hers, and the spell's broken. They're all free. But you know what happens to her? The same thing that happened to Faith. So don't you come in here and tell me I fucked up.
What the hell, Georgie? We were supposed to look out for each other. I trusted you.
You can't fucking blame me. You're not innocent here either.
Yeah.
Wait, so you've been helping this asshole? I thought you cared about them.
I do.
Yeah.
Of course I do. You have to understand, nobody was supposed to die. When we built this place, it was just a stupid idea. A gimmick. Discretion is our guarantee. That's how it started anyway.
Right.
This was supposed to be our place. We were going to be in charge for once, and nobody would try to control us or use us. That was the point.
Okay.
Then the Crooked Man showed up, and everything just turned to shit.
So, do you get it now? Why I couldn't just... If you still think it's so fucking simple, then you do it. Go right ahead. Kill her, then.
What are you doing?
Break the spell. Save the fucking day.
Stop it.
We'll find another way. She doesn't have to die. Maybe the witches
can... Don't talk about me like I'm not even here. Please.
Yeah.
You think this is hard for you? My life is such a fucking burden on your conscience. Don't I get a say? It's my life. Like it was either of yours to give up in the first place.
Yeah.
Vivian, I'm not gonna kill you.
I know that.
Wait.
I'm sick of everyone thinking that they can just do what they want with my life. I thought it would be different here.
So she's gonna...
But it's all the fucking same.
Vivian, I didn't mean...
Do you think I wanted to be this person? What I did to Faith and Lily? To all of them?
Vivian, wait.
Every day I have to look Gwen and Hans in the eye and pretend I don't care. I have to forget what I've done to them. What I took away from them.
Right.
I look at Nerissa, and I hate myself.
Vivian!
I can't pretend anymore.
What are you doing?
Vivian!
Yeah, don't do
don't.
It.
Don't! Vivian! No!
Okay.
Fuck! No, 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 no! Why'd you have to do that, Vivian? Vivian!
Yeah.
Damn it!
I'm still gonna have to take him in.
Vivian! I didn't fucking mean it! I was just...
Okay. Yeah. Is he gone now as well then?
Oh, fuck!
Get up. Get up!
Don't think so, Bigby.
Okay.
I'm gonna die here. I think we both know that. Just make sure you give the crooked man the same treatment when you find him.
Okay.
Really fuck him up for me, all right?
Yeah.
For both of us.
Why do you care? Shouldn't you be more worried about yourself here?
Yeah.
Just wanted a nice image to part on. Old foundry by the river, all right? Shepherd Metalworks.
Okay.
He'll be there. Fucking asshole. You want to finish me off now? Or do you plan to kick me around a little first? Rip my limbs off one by one? That's what you want to do, right?
Yeah.
It's not who I am.
Sure it's not. No more games, all right? We both know how this ends. Just make it quick. I know what I did.
Yeah, we'll leave him.
What? You're just gonna leave me here?
Yeah. Yeah.
You'll have plenty of time to think about what you've done.
Fuck you! Piece of shit.
Well, there's nothing else we could have done about that then. Okay. That's it for the pudding and pie. Right. Where to next then? Oh, the Shepherd Metalworks. Okay. So there's the limo. Definitely the limo.
Still warm. Yeah. He's here, all right.
Right. Enter the door. Is there anything else I can look at? No. Just need to enter the door then. Well, enter the building. I don't know why. Door enter. Yeah.
Of course.
Locked. Oh. Let's just break it. Okay. Even though it's a. Even though it was like a completely flat door and there was no lock on the inside of the door. Yeah. Okay. Examine the packages.
So this is where they've been sending these.
Yeah. Let's enter the next door, which is a sliding one. Okay. So,
Bigby Wolf. The big bad wolf.
Yeah.
You used to be something.
Oh. So he was following us that night. Or someone was. And that's
the
wheel.
They used to fear you.
Okay.
They'd hide anywhere their small shivering bodies would fit.
Right. So, oh, there's more vials here. Oh, that, no, they're the silver bullets. Okay.
Silver.
The big bad wolf.
Okay. Oh, it's there. Of course.
It's about time you showed up.
I had to take care of some things first.
Little errand boy. That's nice.
Ah, Bigby. I see you made it here in one piece. I do apologize, but I have some business to attend to. I leave you in the capable hands of my associate. Come find me when you finish, dear.
Don't worry. This won't take long.
Get out of my way now. Don't make this worse.
Aw, he doesn't want to play.
I'm sure you'll persuade him.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm talking to you!
Didn't your mother ever teach you manners? Or was she too busy fucking whatever breeze drifted through town?
What?
This is just sad.
Okay. Anything reflective she can hide in. So. Must be a way to flick a switch or something. How is she able to move that fast? This is, we don't have, obviously it's got some, probably got something to do with mirrors and things that why she can move fast. Okay, and obviously we've got to slide through. Alright. Oh! Okay. Did not see her at all then. Oh.
Where are
right?
you? Come out and face me.
Oh. Okay. Doesn't look good, does it? Yeah, she definitely does not look good at all. Okay. Thank you. So. Come on. Gotta get out of the way of the metal that's gonna be coming down on us, I bet. Yeah. How was that even possible? Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, this is different. Yeah. Come on. Thank God. There's a few coming to you. Oh, wow. Okay. One way to get rid of her. Oh. Yeah. We're gonna have to do this and we'll get caught. Okay. And one more left. Oh. Okay. Oh. Okay. Right, so is that us back to normal now? Okay. Right. Let's go talk to Crooked Man now then, I guess.
Hello, Bigby. You look tired.
Give me one good reason not to rip you apart right now.
Yeah.
This gun holds 6 rounds of specially designed silver bullets.
Okay.
I won't miss next time.
Before you do anything with me, I thought I should point out a few things. Snow White wants you to bring me back to the woodlands, doesn't she? And that's what I want.
Yeah.
Snow's not here. You're dealing with me now.
That may okay. be true, but I'd advise against defying your new boss, at least for the time being. You will bring me back alive. Look, all I ask for is the chance to speak for myself in front of the community.
Right.
I'm sure Miss White would agree that I should be given a fair trial. Can we at least agree on that? I will have a trial.
The whole town will be calling for your execution. Why would you want me to bring you back there?
Yeah.
Why don't you let me worry about that? Look, there's no reason for us to be at each other's throats here.
That's funny, coming from a guy pointing a gun at my head.
Yeah.
This is just a precaution. I'm sure you understand. I'm no murderer, Mr. Wolf. I didn't kill those women.
Yeah.
And I think you know that. All I'm asking for is a chance to explain my side of the story.
Yeah.
You're not a killer? Then what are you?
I'm a businessman, not a killer.
There's still a lot you have to answer for.
Yeah, plus the fact you're accessory to it anyway.
And I will, as long as you agree to my terms. Because I'm not saying another word until I'm brought before the community.
What do I do?
And I don't think I'm being unreasonable. If you decide to do something stupid, like murder me,
okay,
you won't get your answers. But you will have a difficult time explaining yourself to Miss White and the rest of this miserable town.
Right.
You're often reckless, and I worry you're not thinking of the... Let me ask you an honest question. What do you really care about here? Where this case is concerned, I mean. Do you really want the truth? Or do you just want to look like the hero?
Yeah.
This is about justice. I'm the sheriff. I have to do what's right. Two people were murdered.
Yeah.
And you know who did it.
Yes, under your orders.
Georgie. He's dead, isn't he? My point being, the killer has been dealt with. You've won.
You really think I'm that stupid?
Yeah.
I understand you have an obligation to bring me in. But you can brighten up a little. It's over. So, shall we get going? I'd rather not dawdle.
All
right, let's go. Hand over the gun.
I think I'd rather hold on to it, if you don't mind. What do you say?
Hey!
Yeah.
I'm sure Miss White will be pleased. Such a reliable pup. I understand why she'd want to keep you around.
Yeah. Okay.
You're under arrest. You'll be given a trial in front of your peers. And your punishment will follow.
Yeah. If he says anything, he'll be punished and get a gun out of his hand.